Hello everyone. Hi Gemini. This is the reading for you. And this is weekly reading for the month of December. And general reading may or may not resonate everyone. Take what resonate and leave the rest. So let's see your messages and your reading. Gemini, 8 sign. Lot of cards, but I'm not taking. Gemini, 8 sign. Okay, let's see. What's going? Okay, 10 of cups. Wow. Lot of. Okay. No two cards. Okay. So, I think for some there is separation between both of you guys, Gemini. It could be for some, okay? For some there is no contact or less contact between both of you. Yeah, I think this is soulmate connection, what I'm seeing here, 2 of cups and 10 of cups. Yeah, this is soulmate connection. And I think one person invests in this connection waiting for the result. I think it could be your person. Yeah, they're coming back. They're rushing towards you. And they're coming back with solid offer. But I think you are in some manifesting energy. You are manifesting something new in your life, Gemini. You are manifesting everything in your life, like love, money, whatever you want. You are going to be manifest because the magician, you are in magician energy. But your person coming back and they're rushing towards you, and some communication is going to be happen between both of you. If you are in no contact, one person may be younger than the other person, and one person in this connection is very good looking and handsome or very beautiful. And yeah, but one person, I think you are at some confusion what I am getting here. You maybe have options, Gemini, or your person could be. And that's why you don't know what to choose. For some, your person maybe have options, seeing other options, whatever. But there is some separation going between. 5 of Pentacles is here. I think your person may be seeing other options. You don't like that. Then the separation is happened. But now they are coming back. For some, your person may be fantasizing about you a lot. Yeah, some communication is going to be happened. Some messages. They are coming back with solid offer and long-term stability. Gemini, King of Pentacles. You both want this. And you want this from your person in past, but they didn't offer this to you. Now they are coming back to offer this long-term stability to you. Yeah, there is love. Definitely there is love between both of you guys. So you or your person could be Pisces, Cancer, Scorpio, lot of water energy, Capricorn, Virgo, Taurus, earth energy, Aries, Leo, Sagittarius, or Gemini, Libra, Aquarius, air energy. So let's see your person current feelings and the near future actions, then we will get more clarity what's going. Definitely for some there is separation and one your person coming back. That is clear. Let's see your person current feelings. Gemini. 2 cards. Yeah. Your person may be at some crossroads. Yeah. Definitely your person have to make decision because they have other options too. Because 7 of cups with 2 of swords. Definitely they have to choose between two. Between you and their career, between you and other person, whatever. They have to make decision. And King of Swords, this time they are very clear what to choose, what not to choose. Because King of Swords is honest communication, truth coming out. This time they are very serious and they are coming back with a solid offer. Because they are feeling very, very sad for the separation which had happened between both. What had happened between both of you. 5 of Cups, they are suffering in silence. Yeah. But some communication will open up between both of you. And they want to express their true feelings to you. This time they want to be honest with you. In past, maybe they don't express their feelings to you. But now they want to express. Lot of air energy. You or your person could be Gemini, Libra, Aquarius or Pisces, Cancer, Scorpio. Let's see their near future actions towards you. empress, the fool, ten of wands. Yeah, they're feeling overburdened. They're feeling some pressure while taking this decision. For some, your person overburdened due to their work pressure, or while when they're thinking about you, they're feeling like overburdened, over pressure. Because if you are in separation, they're thinking about reconciliation, they're thinking about new start with you, but they're scared because you don't allow them. They're thinking, what about that way? That's why they're feeling overburdened. Empress. Yeah, I think your person also stand by their power. They are also very strong personality, what I'm saying here. The fool, definitely this time they want to take leap of faith and they want a brand new beginnings with you. But they're feeling overburdened and scared, what I'm getting here. Yeah, they're suffering in silence, but they want new beginnings with you, for sure. Some communication, and they're ready to offer stability also. Your person could be Aries, Leo, Sagittarius. I think they want to express their feelings, but they're, now they're suffering in silence. But in near future, definitely some communication will open up. They want to express their feelings. Gemini. So let's pull some cards from universe where this connection is headed in near future. See, wow, four of wands. Wow, two times full. New beginnings, brand new beginnings. Lot of cards. Judgment. Yeah. Yes. So most of you guys, there will be reconciliation, brand new beginnings between both of you, because this is the connection cards, mutual energies. Definitely you both want same things. I think you want equal give and take in this connection, Gemini. And judgment, justice, definitely you will get whatever you want, and your person ready to offer. Okay, long-term stability and equal give and take. And definitely there is celebration. For some, this relationship is going to be next level. You both could be twin flames also, level and 11. Celebration and happy family. Definitely for some there is marriage. The fool, yeah, you both will start again new beginnings with each other, and your person, and you both want new beginnings. There is no doubt about it, because the fool twice, and this time this relationship is going to be next level. Judgment, yeah, second chances. Definitely your person wants second chance in this connection. For some, you also want to give second chance to your person. Depends on your situation, okay? But what I'm saying here, definitely this relationship has potential. Definitely. You both have strong bond between both of you, because two of cups is here. Ten of cups is also there. Yeah, you both share so much love between both of you in past. Still there is love between both of you, even though you are in separation. Yeah. Your person could be Aries, Leo, Sagittarius, fire energy, Capricorn, Virgo, Taurus, earth energy. So let's see your overall energy for the week. Gemini. Ace of cups, justice, Ace of Pentacles, see, reconciliation, what I told here. Definitely both have strong soulmate and past life connection. You both have strong connection with each other. And definitely long-term commitment is coming in your way. This time your person is very serious to work on this relationship and justice. Yeah, they want second chance. One person in this connection could be Libra also. Definitely they want second chance. And you also want to give second chance to your person, what I'm seeing here. In some cases, very few, okay, depending upon your situation. In Ace of Cups, definitely you also love your person, Gemini. There is love between both of you is overflowing, what I'm seeing here. Because Two of Cups, Ten of Cups and Ace of Cups, wow. For some, there is new love is coming to your way, because Ace of Pentacles and Ace of Cups. For some, definitely two persons I'm seeing here. For some, one new person, for some from past. So your person could be Pisces, Cancer, Scorpio, Capricorn, Virgo, Taurus or Libra. Let's see your person overall energy for the week. Queen of Swords. See, Justice. Chariot. And Star. Wow. you person still hoping for this connection if you are in separation. If you are not in separation, you person really want to take this relationship into committed relationship, into next level. Chariot, you or your person could be Cancer also. Definitely they want to make some movement and they want to take this relationship next level, because just is second chances. I already told you, I think you're both waiting for second chances with each other. Okay, one person is expressing, one person not expressing their feelings, what I'm seeing here. Yeah, I think this time you both will communicate clearly. There will be clarity while you are communicating. There will be clarity and clear communication and honest communication, what I am seeing here. Because King of Swords is there. Yeah, here Queen of Swords. You both are strong couple and powerful couple, what I am seeing. This time you both want each other. Definitely brand new beginnings, guys. Yeah, there is reconciliation. 100% most of you will reconcile. Because Six of Pentacles with the Four of Wands, the Fool twice. Definitely reconciliation. So this is the reading for you guys. Hope it resonates to you. Please do share, like and subscribe my channel. Please do support me guys and click the bell icon. Then you will get all my video notification. Thank you so much for watching and supporting me. Bye.